You know, if you're doing anaerobic activity, anything more than 10 seconds, to say about 2 minutes, then you know you're gonna need some form of good carbohydrates in your body.
So good carbohydrates that are potentially low in the bad sugars.
Yeah, so you know, glucose is such an important fuel for your body, but you can get it from carbs, you can get it from amino acids or protein, and you know, you can even get it from fat in your body.